So begins the journey. 255 miles in the sunshine, and then enjoy 13 and a half miles of up and down.
Thank you.
Brilliant.
Thanks very much.
This is what road trips are all about. Reading a magazine, eating nuts, drinking beer. Preparation of a champion. Yeah, walking a bit now, 4.5 miles in, around Torquay, just coming up to the top, then the proper trail work starts. Here we go. Thank you. I don't know if you can see it, but up there, actually we're going to. We can see the white buildings, and that's the coast. We've got to run up and down all the way. That's 7 miles so far. Just another 6 to go. just hit 8 miles, so 5 to go, and the last 3 are described as challenging. This is pretty challenging. I am knackered. That's where we've just come from, down there. We started at sea level and we're still going up. We're at 11 miles, not quite, so just 2 to go. And still going up. Absolutely fecked. 12 miles in. Views to die for, but we're still going up. And that what it's for. It shows just how much ascent we've done. Now we've just got to go down it all again. Here we go. That's what it's all for. So 3¾ hours to do 13.5 miles. That was, without doubt, the hardest thing I've ever done. Lunch is required, and a lot of it.